hasn't been a third quarter team all season, but the fourth quarter has been Boston. Games one and three, dominant fourth quarters, especially defensively. And that's been the difference in their two victories. The third quarter was the difference in the Warriors' victory in game two. Derek White checks in again. Horford sits down. Devon Looney ready to check in for Porter. Porter, the veteran, in his first year with Golden State, played much of his career with the Wizards. Good 3 points here a couple of times. He's in the top five of the NBA 3-point percentage. Good, smart, solid throw. Jaylen Brown. Good crossover. Goes to Green. Gets the block. Count it. And one. Draymond Green picks up his third. Steve Kerr did not like it, but Brown initiated the contact.
Well, very good crossover by Brown. To me, that's just a wonderful finish off a terrific dribble move.
Well, we talk so much about Tatum's growth and his star status. Brown often overshadowed by the talent of Tatum, but he's their leading scorer in the finals. He was their leading scorer in the conference finals. He has had some spectacular play here in these playoffs.
He's been incredible. He's got a 1-2 punch at the 2-3 position as there is in this league.
Wiggins, look at a post-up Tatum. Curry launches a three. It's good. Steph Curry with his third three-pointer.
And again, taking advantage of Robert Williams dropping back into the paint to get just enough space for Derek White.
Tatum Lawson out of bounds. That's now 12 turnovers for Boston.
Well, look at Williams guarding the screener Looney back in the paint, which gives Curry just enough space.
And this is game four. You should see that a mile away. You got to be more than defensive.
Clay Thompson. And the Looney went for it. Something's out of the back.
Great look for Thompson.
Clay Thompson, 4 for 12 from the field. Another steal for Thompson. His second one here in the third quarter. Wiggins to Thompson. No hesitation. Can't get it to fall. Smart the rebound. Six and a half remaining here in the third. Smart to drive. Falling away.
Every time in this series, have you seen him use that upper body strength to eliminate a defender?
Timeout, Golden State.
Here's what I'm talking about. Klay Thompson does a good job staying connected, but uses that shoulder to just give him enough pass space where he can see the rim and capitalize.